My name is Christy Rain. I'm the reference librarian and archivist at Mount Mercy University in Cedar Rapids. I also have the wonderful privilege of standing today in the City Council Chambers at City Hall in Cedar Rapids. This space bears a tremendous legacy to the community, Iowa's art history, and American art in general. We're surrounded by four walls, each of which was captured by a notable Iowa artist, each of whom had part of his life spent in Grant Wood's art colony. And we're exceptionally privileged that Scott and his team are with us to restore this piece of art. We certainly hope that at some point in your travels, you have the opportunity to stop and see this wonderful legacy that we can offer both to our state and the greater American art community.
Artists are making progress on restoring murals at City Hall in Cedar Rapids. The 1930s mural was painted over in 1951. Crews are bringing them back to their former glory. When artists uncover the mural, they notice that some of the parts are missing. So now they're sketching in the missing parts. Chief Conservator Scott Haskins says they have a couple of options to finish the project.
Fortunately, we have a historical photograph, so we could put back in the composition so that it looks just right, or we could go in and just barely sketch in.
Haskins says they're choosing not to change any of the colors in the mural to keep it historically accurate.